now at 3 o'clock, with many people looking for a chance to unplug and escape the rush of everyday life, wellness vacations, of course, becoming all the rage.
And here with some of the hottest travel trends in wellness is the travel mom, Emily Coffin.
Hi.
So good to see you guys. Lou, this is so right up your
alley. I feel it. I knew it.
So wellness vacations are all about body, mind, and spirit, and making sure that you slow down and stop and take care of yourself. You can't take care of other people if you can't take care of yourself. And wellness has become this very big trend, and now we're even seeing it in travel.
What would you say is an overall wellness trip?
Well, for me, the best wellness vacation I've ever taken is to Miraval Resort. Mm-hmm. Now, Miraval is one of the pioneers in the wellness vacations, and they just opened a brand new resort in Austin, mm-hmm. Texas. And one of the things I love about it is they ask you to put your cell phone in a little sleeping bag so you really disconnect. They've got yoga, mindful meditation classes, healthy eating, healthy cooking. Mm-hmm. You can participate in spa treatments. They give you a daily credit to be used for spa treatments. My sister and I went there. We shared a room together. They pioneered one of the programs called equine therapy, where you interact with horses. Mm-hmm. And the way that you interact with horses is supposed to be symbolic of how you interact with the world.
And chickens.
And chickens as well.
Oh, the smile on your face just there holding the chicken was
so
like,
mellow,
you look like a
and
girl.
So calm and so happy. They've also got one in Tucson. Remember Oprah and Gail used to go? Well, axe throwing, believe it or not, is super therapeutic because you have to stay completely focused on what you're doing.
Yeah.
It's about releasing and letting go and being very present and in the moment. So Miraval Resorts, they've got a terrific one in Tucson and this brand new one they just opened in Austin.
And Texas is amazing.
I hope the chickens were in a different part of the property.
Well, they were by the horses.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, what about a beach vacation?
You know, when we think of the beach and we think of Florida, we don't necessarily think of wellness. But the W Hotel in Fort Lauderdale has taken the concept of the W Boutique and elevated their spa experience to another level called the Away Spa. You are at Sugary Sand Beaches right across the street, and they're even doing beauty treatments there now. Now, the reason I selected them is they've got a really cool promotion that gives you a lot of bang for your buck. If you book before May 31st at wfortlauderdale.com, you get a credit of $75 per night that you can use in the spa. So you can use it for massages, facials, other beauty treatments like getting blow dries or getting glammed for makeup. They give you a special elixir drink to detox. Their motto is detox, retox, repeat. Ooh. So if you want to go to a beach vacation in Fort Lauderdale and also a little tease to fall, they have a great spa month in Fort Lauderdale in September. Mm-hmm. Things get really discounted if you want to go have a great beach vacation in Florida. Well,
okay, and I love the colors.
Fort Lauderdale, right?
Fort Lauderdale.
The boy,
you know, you're
the boy's
Florida
still
boy.
There. The boy's still there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He knows that.
Where the boys are, the
yes.
movie.
Yeah.
All right, let's talk about the local option.
Okay, this is one of Liberty's favorites, the Four Seasons in Westlake Village.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
If you want to go and you want to take a healthy cooking class, you want to learn about wellness, participate in exercises, enjoy a spa, they've got a beautiful pool area. You can go and use their spa facilities. They've got a Mother's Day cooking class coming up on Mother's Day. For Father's Day, they do mindful grilling classes. So if you want to learn and you want to escape and experience a mindful vacation, the Four Seasons in Westlake Village has got something for everyone. You don't have to go far to do it. You could spend the day, you could spend a night. They've got terrific packages. Recharge your batteries even just for a couple hours.
Great. Let's go now.
I'm in.
Can we?
I'm in.
Please. Let's go to all three right now.
Definitely.
And some really good restaurants in the neighborhood.
They do. They actually just redid one of their restaurants there. It's now a cool hangout as well. It's not just about relaxing. It's about enjoying some great food and drink, too.
All right. And your website?
The Travel Mom on Instagram and Facebook. I don't sell anything on there. I give trips away. I'm giving away a super wonderful grown-up getaway right now to the Caribbean.
And you're super wonderful.
Thank you.
All right.
I love